Broncos got it right across, and a nice defensive player play there by Tanev. And away goes Horvat again. What a move by Horvat! Scores! Bo Horvat did that, and the Canucks have the lead.
Are you kidding me? Game number one had a terrific individual effort, walked around Dunn and tucked it home for the fourth goal of the game for the Canucks to make it 4-2. And here, what a beautiful couple moves. Bo Horvat is feeling it. One move, another dangle around Schwartz. He catches a forward back in a defensive position, and he just challenges. And you like to see this confidence from Bo Horvat. Up the ice, couple of great moves, and then to finish it off on the forehand side past Binnington for a 1-0 lead. That is an outstanding goal by Bo Horvat early in this game.
I thought the goal the other night might not be talked, but he just upped the ante, didn't he?
Yeah, he did the move twice this time instead of once, just feeling it.